guys, welcome back to my channel, and my brother's here with me. Hey, I'm at my two aunts' house. I'm at my Aunt Tamara's and Aunt Darlene's. So, and today is 4th of July, so happy 4th of July. What's in here? A closet that, wait, whoa, look at that car, nice. Okay, so today, where is it going to be celebrating 4th of July? And I promise, I will definitely take the fireworks, if we even light them. But here is my Aunt Darlene and Aunt Tamara on their wedding day. So yeah, so let's go outside and show them the cool thing. Okay, so we're gonna start with the blueberry bush. Oh yes, fish. So, oh hi guys. Okay, so here are the fish.
Hey fishies.
The two fishies. There's a little gray one, but it's kind of hard to see. They're the fishies.
Let's see if one comes over here and I can grab it and eat it.
Why would you want to eat it? There's a big one and it's probably the mom or dad. Look, it scares them. They're so bad. Why do you want to grab one and eat it? Okay, anyways. So now. Yeah. I don't even know why you brought that outside, but now we're gonna show you the blueberry bush. You can actually eat the blueberries. Ooh, this thing got hot. Here's the blueberry tree. Look, I picked one. Mmm, it's pretty good. So, yeah. Now, anyways, they have a pool. That's cool. So I'm gonna show you the strawberries now. So here's the strawberry bush. There's actually like that one. It's ripe. There's not a lot of ripe ones. But moving on to the raspberry bush. So the raspberry bush is kind of pokey, but the raspberries that you pick off of it are very good. As long as they aren't like this, like that color. But I actually kind of want one, but I don't see one. That's and then over here, they aren't ripe yet. We have tomatoes in there, but you can't really see them. And right here, we have like jalapenos or peppers. And on this one over here, there's only one. In 11. So that's cool. So. Then we got over here, which I don't know really know what's over here. Some red flowers. That's pretty much.
No, once you get on the stage, you know how to run the program.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look, butterfly. So yeah, we got butterfly. Oh God. Truman just barked at me. Truman! So we are going back inside. Oh, I got him. Okay. We are back inside where Truman cannot bark at me. Truman! Aunt Tamara is the one with the hair like a, you know what? And, yeah. And Darlene is the hair that kind of looks like Dad's when it's overgrown. And Darlene's on this side, and Tamara's on that side.
So this side, that's, I don't know
I do.
What?
I do. Why? It's easy where it is. I'll show you if you like. Oh, somebody cut onions. It's right there. Right there. Now go on.
Did you get your dad's phone?
I was showing him where it was.
Here's your dad's. Yeah. Do you guys want hot dogs or hamburgers?
Hamburgers. We had hot dogs. We had lunch, so I want hamburgers for dinner.
Huh?
You get dessert?
Yeah.
Yay!
Yeah. Hamburgers it is.
Yeah. So, hamburgers. So yeah. But, and guys, just so you know, this is gonna be a no edit video. I'm not gonna edit it at all, so it's gonna be totally natural. So, yeah, but, yeah. I will see you guys when our food is ready. I'm just going to be playing some Adopt Me, and hopefully, I'll tell you if I don't, that's because nobody gave it to me. If you guys have a Neon Yumi and Adopt Me, please give it to me. I really want a Neon Yumi. So.
Madison, do you like cheese? Yeah.